Here we have a pair of swans out for their morning constitutional. The field between the River Dart and the road between Totnes and Nabbot. Not sure if it's the pair that are nesting by the mill tail, who once again are having an unlucky year. Their nest flooded 3 days on the trot, so it doesn't look as though there's going to be any cygnets this year.